Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about a topic that can be controversial, but it is important to discuss. I'm going to talk about the 5 most violent dog breeds. It is not a list to scary people, but to make them aware of the importance of educating animals and the responsibility of owners. Pitbulls. Starting the list, we could not go to stop talking about the pitbulls. Unfortunately, these breeds often associated with violence due to its strength and size. However, this does not mean that all pitbulls are aggressive. The education and environment in which they are raised are crucial factors in determining the behavior of these dogs. Rottweilers. Another breed that is often associated with violence is the Rottweiler. They are large, powerful dogs that can be dominant if not trained properly. However, with good socialization and training, they can be loyal and affectionate pets. Doberman Pinschers. Doberman Pinschers are a breed that is often chosen for protection and security roles. Therefore, it is important that they are trained properly and that they have social interaction since they are puppies. They are intelligent and loyal animals, but they can be aggressive if not well-mannered. German Shepherd. The German Shepherd is a very intelligent and hardworking dog breed often used for police and military duties. However, they can be territorial and aggressive if not raised and trained properly. Like any other breed, they need a out environment and proper training to be safe and happy pets. Argentine Dogo. Finally, the Dogo Argentino is a breed that was bred specifically for hunting big game. They are very brave and strong, but they can also be unpredictable and aggressive if not trained properly. These breeds banned in some countries because of their reputation as dangerous dogs. Conclusion. In short, these are some of the dog breeds most associated with violence. However, it is important to remember that not all dogs of these breeds are aggressive. A dog's behavior is influenced by its environment, upbringing and training. Therefore, if you are the owner of a dog of one of these breeds, it is important to educate and socialize your pet so that he is a safe and loving companion. And if you are considering adopting a dog, do your research before choosing the breed to make sure it is a good fit for your lifestyle and your level of pet care experience. Thanks for watching.